Thank you. Good morning, everybody.
Morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Are you happy this morning?
Yes.
Yeah, we must make sure we choose to be happy every day. Yeah. We have the joy in our hearts. Okay, we're going to start the level one test, day two in a very short while. You all worked very hard, the homework last night, okay? And now I want to quickly proceed to do something for you to report on the homework. Now, today, as you know, the contents of day two will be a continuation of first day. We will proceed with the public speaking skills after this. It's a continuation from yesterday. Then we go to module four. Module four is about training. The whole concept of training in the context of the MLM industry. The concept of training in the conventional sense is quite different from training in the MLM industry. So you are now being exposed to a concept of training in the MLM industry. And then we will follow up with module 5, the VAB model of behavior modification. I know that once you go through this module, you're going to be much more confident on how you can actually modify behavior in the children, in your house, in your family, and your downlines. And so this is a very important module, behavior modification. And then we will end day two with some announcements. And don't forget, we will have a group photo at the end of the day two today. You know the chicken dance just now?
Yeah.
Okay, that is the version for level one. When you come for level two, you have a second version. Today, these 2 days is version number one. Level two, version two. Level three, version three. There are three versions of chicken dance. It gets more complicated. Okay. Now, are you ready?
Yes.
Shall we start?
Yes.
Right. So, pin up your portrait on the side walls. Will give you the sticky tape to take to the wall. Many of you discover your potential as an artist, right? Overnight you become artist, you know.
Two pieces.
Picture and
Actually, one present finish it, another one come.
Thank you. I'm playing. Thank you.
Okay, if you are finished, you can sit down. You can get some more from as well. Okay, when you're done, sit down. Okay, when you're done, please sit down. When I watch all of you putting up our pictures on that, I feel like I'm a kindergarten school teacher. Okay. One thing I must tell you, you all are better artists than the first batch. We have got better artists here, second bench. Okay, the reason I ask you all to draw your own face is that every picture tells a story. Every picture tells a story. I will not tell you what is the story, but sometimes I may just whisper to you. I give you an example. Mr. C, when I look at his picture, what the picture tells me is he's a very kind-hearted man. His happiest moment in his life is when he helps people. When I asked him, is it right? He said, very true. Every picture tells a story. Like this young man's picture, this young man's picture tells another story. You want to know, you ask me later. So I need you all one by one to do the rest. Come out here, take the mic, report what you learned yesterday. No need to be very long, just 1 minute. Then share why you choose Ventros. You already did the homework, right? Okay. So yesterday we started from here to there. Today we start from here to there. Okay. So. So